We all have a bucket list of places we'd like to see, but some places are just so hard to tick off. Today's video shows you such places that are sure to make you think twice. No matter where you see a picture of Bora Bora, the island is guaranteed to blow your mind. Crystal clear waters, luxurious floating villas, and tropical beaches make it no less than paradise. But a holiday at paradise certainly comes at a cost. With hotels costing over $2,000 a night and flight tickets that'll make you want to sell a kidney, you'll have to work extra hard to afford a Bora Bora holiday. But when you do manage to afford one, it'll definitely be worth the price. The city of dreams, the city of hope, the city of love, but also the city of skyrocketing expenses. If you've always dreamt of a romantic dinner, sipping on French wine with the Eiffel Tower in the backdrop, think harder. Paris is a city that just layers on the expenses when you least expect them. According to the Cost of Living Index, it is one of the most costly cities in Europe. Meals come with hefty taxes, cabs are expensive, and museum tours cost a bomb. So make sure you budget wisely before stepping foot here. Most Indians have a dream of going to Zurich courtesy our loved-up Bollywood blockbusters. But on-screen characters rarely have the money troubles that you and I share. In fact, Swiss bank UBS did a study which showed that Zurich is 16% more expensive than even New York City. The reason Zurich is so exorbitant is that the city has plenty of bankers and investors with deep pockets driving up costs all the time. With its iconic red double-decker buses and phone booths, London is on everyone's bucket list. But when you realize just how expensive the city is, you're bound to see red. Sky-high sales tax and pricey transportation make both eating out and roaming around the city a costly affair. An average cost of $500 for one night's stay doesn't offer any respite. A holiday in the capital of the Great Britain will leave you with grey hair if you don't budget it well. You may end up eating just apples in the Big Apple because the cost of everything else will send you reeling. No matter where you go, from the porter who picks your bag to the cab driver who ferries you from the airport, everyone will expect a handsome tip, and you'll feel your wallet getting lighter in no time at all. According to CNBC, the average cost for a three-night stay in New York City is a whooping $770. Add to it Broadway tickets, some nice meals, and a few museum tickets, and you're going to feel like you're just hemorrhaging money. The Northern Lights are a charm, and yes, we all want to watch the dance of light across the sky, but the costs are as far north as the country is. Prices for every travel-related facility are as dramatic as the landscape. From hotels to restaurants to excursions, everything comes with a price tag that will make you sweat despite the icy weather. We may end up seeing Oslo only on Money Heist, because a trip to the actual city seems far beyond our budget. Since Oslo has one of the highest average salaries for European capital, the cost of living is equally high. So much so that a Big Mac in Oslo costs 13% more than in the United States. Trips to the Norwegian suburbs come with a steep price tag, so either way, a trip to Norway will be eye-wateringly expensive. Musha Cay is a divine island owned by magician David Copperfield in the Bahamas. But what's ironic is that while the place is so beautiful that it looks like an illusion, it'll also make all your savings magically disappear. This tiny island can accommodate only 24 people at a night, but rates begin at over $50,000 for a 5-day stay. Australia's most popular city will leave you dumbstruck. First, by the sheer beauty of its coast, and second, by the stratoscopic bill you run up. You'll have to splurge on flight tickets, there's simply no other option. Next, the real estate prices will leave you with a hotel bill that's bound to gut you. With over 300 pristine islands dotted with swaying palm fronds, Fiji certainly seems like heaven on earth. But what's not heavenly is the exorbitant cost of reaching from one island to another. boat rides are so pricey, you'll wonder if it's better to just swim to your destination. To make things more interesting, visitors to Fiji Islands are expected to take part in a Sebu Sebu or gift-giving ceremony before entering. So you better keep a shagun ka lifafa with a generous amount handy if you expect good service during your stay. Which is the most overpriced place that you've visited? Tell us in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends. Hit the bell icon for more interesting travel content.